hello to anybody who's watching this. My vinyl bar, Jarkko, 10 minutes of 7-inch singles. Time starts now. And a bunch of Madonna findings. Express Yourself, Packed with the Look of Love, 1989, German pressing. And if I remember correctly, this video was the most expensive music video when it came out. Then Deeper and Deeper, 1992, German pressing. Were still pretty good Madonna song, but maybe not classic. And then the ballad. This used to be my playground, backed with single version, backed with long version. 1992 German pressing. And single version is 5 minutes 6 seconds long, long version 6 minutes 3 seconds long. And this is a Madonna classic. Find this kind of copy of Into the Groove, backed with Shoo-Bee-Doo. This is German pressing from 1991. And Into the Groove is from Desperately Seeking Susan soundtrack, and originally it wasn't included on like a Virgin album. So this is pretty good Madonna single to have. And then a touching ballad, Live to Tell, backed with instrumental version of it. 1988 German pressing. And I know at least one guy, Mr. Z, who really, really likes this Madonna song. And then 1990 single release, Justify My Love, backed with Express Yourself, Ships Spressing Himself remix or something like that on the B-side. Single itself is made in UK, but the sleeve is made in France. So almost an international collaboration. And the video of Justify My Love was a bit questionable back in the days. And can you guess what this single is? You got it. Very good. Back with The Only One. Roy Orbison single from 1989, West German pressing. And this got to be one of his last singles that he ever released, but I love this song. And then this was a bit surprising find. Mike Oldfield single, Mike Oldfield and Roger Chapman, Shadow on the Wall, back with Taurus 3, from 1983. Not sure where this is printed or pressed, but who cares. Always lovely to find Mike Oldfield singles, especially from the early 80s. Yes, that's right. Then The Police single, De Do Do Do, da-da-da-da, not the correct way to say it, but I said it anyway, packed with a sermon. And this one is from 1980. And surprisingly, this is a Spanish pressing. And I'd say that this is amongst my favorite Police songs. And the next Police single is probably their best known song, and maybe the most loved song, should I say. Every Breath You Take, backed with Murder by Numbers. 1983, made in England. Maybe a bit overplayed song, but lovely song nevertheless. And then charity song, Peace Choir, and they give peace a chance, from 1991. Not sure where this is pressed, but this is one-sided single. So half the vinyl is wasted. Not good. Little bit of a 90s techno, Rosalla, and her single Everybody's Free. Original mix back with Everybody's Free. Free member edit. And this one is from 1991, German press. And I liked this song back in 1991, and I still like it. And then a definite ballad classic, or classic ballad, by Jennifer Rush. The Power of Lull, backed with I See a Shadow, Not a Fantasy. And this one is from 1984, Dutch pressing. And it took, once again, it took me this long to find a decent copy of this. And now I got it. Great. And then a little bit of Swedish, or music from Sweden, Roxette, and their ballad, Queen of Rain. Backed with It Must Have Been Love, live, December 91. This single release is from 1992, and it's a German pressing. And if you listen to Queen of Rain, try to listen to the lyrics. You might find them a bit questionable, to say at least, childish or naive or something like that. But then, from the other half of Eurythmics and David E. Stewart, and should I say backed with saxophonist Candy Dulfer, and lovely, lovely song Lily Was Here, backed with Lily Robs the Bank. 1989, German pressing. And this was on heavy rotation on MTV in 1990. I still love that song. Then some Italian music, should I say, from the ever so lovely Sabrina. All of Me, Boy Oh Boy, backed with an instrumental version of it. 1988, West German pressing. Whenever I can find Sabrina singles, I'll grab them. And one more single from Stuart and the Spiritual Cowboys, Love Shines, Back to Victims to Fame, 1990, West German Pressing. This is also from the other, from that same other half of Eurythmics. Absolutely lovely ballad. Once again, time's up. What do you think about these singles? Let me know, i.e. leave the comment below. And if you have any questions, let me know. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you soon. Cheers!